Hi, in this video today, I'm going to run you through our parallel chemistry tools for small molecule discovery. These solutions were made by chemists for chemists and are ideal for the synthesis of libraries of molecules and reaction optimization. The Carousel 12, the Carousel 6, and the GreenHouse systems are easy to use, they fit on a standard sterile hot plate, and they take up less room than multiple individual setups. The Radleys Parallel Chemistry range was developed in collaboration with GSK chemists and engineers who were looking to increase their productivity in small-scale chemistry. Let me introduce you to the Carousel 12 reaction station. The Carousel 12 has up to 12 positions with heating from a single hot plate, magnetic stirring from the hot plate 2, inerting from a single source, integrated refluxing. The reflux head has cooling fluid circulating through it. This allows you to cool the headspace of your carousel tubes, and it replaces the need to have individual water condensers. This is how easy it is to set up a reaction. It literally takes seconds. The volume is 5 millilitres to 20 millilitres with the option of a reduced volume tube that goes down to 1 millilitre. There is a stand for loading your tubes before placing it onto the reaction station. Or you can use the stand to cool down to ambient at the end of your reaction. We also have a cooling reservoir that sits on top of your stirrer hot plate. This allows you to cool down your reactions using ice or dry ice mixtures down to temperatures of minus 78 degrees Celsius. When you have 12 reactions to work up, we have the Carousel 12 workup station. This is a stackable rack with solid phase cartridges. To help the process, we also have a handheld flow booster called Speedy Flow. This works with any standard 70 milliliter column. Within our parallel range, for even smaller volumes, we have the GreenHouse synthesizer. This allows you to perform up to 24 reactions in parallel. The principles are the same as the Carousel 12, but in a standard microtiter plate footprint. With the GreenHouse synthesizer, we have the ability to perform reactions on smaller tubes. You can use up to 24 tubes in a 4x6 format. We have heating and stirring from a magnetic stirrer hot plate. The whole glass chamber is now under an inert atmosphere through this gas inlet. The refluxing is now different as you have a cooled head with metal pins. These act as cold fingers to help condensate your vapors. With the GreenHouse, the volume goes from 0.5 millilitres up to 7 millilitres. The GreenHouse range also has a workup solution. This is a stackable rack to accommodate SPE columns. There is a gas connection to apply slight positive pressure across all the positions. This helps to speed up the flow through the column. To concentrate your samples, you have two options. The GreenHouse racks are designed to fit within Genovac vacuum centrifuges. Or you can convert your GreenHouse synthesizer into a GreenHouse blowdown evaporator. You can select the blowdown head, which has gas flowing onto your sample and the solvents collected in cold rack. You can also use the hot plate to gently heat and stir your samples to speed up the process. The GreenHouse blowdown can also be used as a standalone tool for evaporation of solvents in other tubes and vials. So, we started with the Carousel 12, and for smaller volumes and more positions, we have the GreenHouse, but what about for larger volumes? We have the Carousel 6 reaction station. Carousel 6 works in exactly the same way as the Carousel 12, with up to 6 flasks instead of 12 tubes. This is again a very quick setup where you have heating, stirring, refluxing under an inert atmosphere, all on a single stirrer hot plate. We also have the cooled option for reactions down to minus 78 degrees Celsius. If magnetic stirring is not suitable for your chemistry, then we also have an attachment for the Carousel 6, which allows you to have overhead stirring. This may be preferred if you're working with crystals or very viscous materials. The Tornado allows you to stir all 6 positions using a single overhead stirrer. Finally, if you have multiple reactions that need to be run at different temperatures, or if you require active cooling and data logging, we have the Myer4 reaction station. Thank you for watching the video. If you have any further questions, please head over to our website for more information. You can also book a demo of any of the products in our range or talk to an expert like me.